Welcome, Cyberland. Matt Samler here, going to interview my buddy Turbo Tom Lancaster.
Yo-ho.
Folks, we have a cool thing. Besides our show we do here every night, we have a road show where we do a couple mobile locations. This weekend, we're headed to Kentucky Speedway. Is that right?
Yes, sir. Yeah. We're going to do shows tomorrow. We're going to head out tonight and or today and set up the trailer. And tomorrow, we'll be doing three demo shows. We'll be doing a single buck, axe throw, springboard, hot saw, and speed climb. They're about 20-minute shows, and we're going to do about three or four of them tomorrow right at the Kentucky Speedway.
That's awesome. Yeah, so if you guys are in the area, please swing on over to the Kentucky Speedway. It's a lot of fun. Now, you said the speed climb. I know we climb about 60 feet trees inside.
These are about 40 to 45.
Yeah. It still gets a good effect.
It still gives the crowd a good taste of what we do at the show. Yeah, definitely.
That's fantastic. You guys swing on out to Kentucky Speedway. We'll see you there, all right?
See you later. Yo-ho.